The latest beauty trends include thread lips for your face and invisible bead hair extensions. Beth Hurrigan, the owner of Hourglass Aesthetics and Salon on Clay Avenue, shows us what's hot for spring.
We are always trying to make sure that we find what's new and cutting edge. We try it out here, and we try it on each other and maybe some family members, and make sure that we really love it and that we really can get behind it and believe in it. And so most recently, we have added a few new services, and one is hair extensions. We've always had the hand-sewn hair extensions, but now we have the invisible beads. So the way that these extensions are sewn in, there are beads but sort of sandwiched between hair, and you can't see them. So you can wear your hair in a ponytail, you can wear your hair half up, you can wear your hair in French braids, lots of different ways, and you can't see the beads at all. And I really thought, you know, this may not be for us. It might not be that simple to do, or it may not be real, but I'm living it, and it's great.
What would you say to people too who might be considering extensions? Because I got them during the pandemic. Absolutely love them. Like I wish I had had them sooner. My hair, you know, was thinning, and I've just found that, you know, it's something, you know, there is of course an expense, but there are a lot of benefits to extensions.
Yeah. I mean, I think that for a lot of people, they think they're so much maintenance, but for me, once I figured out wearing extensions meant that I didn't have to wake up, wash and style my hair every morning, it saves me so much time. And you know, I'm a bit spoiled. I have a hair salon right upstairs, so I can go upstairs and get my hair blown out once or twice a week. But dry shampoo has come a long way, and so couple that with some hair extensions, and it really, you know, that and some lash extensions, good skin. It cuts down on your prep time in the morning. It really does.
And you also have something new for lips. What is this, and how is it different from other treatments?
Yes, you know, we're really excited about this. Injectables is kind of where I got my start in medical aesthetics in 2003. And so for me to watch all of the new hyaluronic acid fillers, just other types of fillers and injectables evolve, it's been really exciting because it's something that I'm passionate about and I know a lot about it. So for us, we have just started using a product called Revanesse Lips, and it's really a wonderful product. It's sort of a third generation of HA fillers. And because of the way that the product is made, there's less cross-linking involved. And there's this 7-day dialyzed procedure that they go through. And what happens then is that the less cross-linking that's involved with the product, the less that your body will attack it. And so therefore you don't swell. You get your lips done and you go out to dinner that night, and 98% of patients don't swell. So it's been very well received. Our injectors love it because they can fully correct without some sort of asymmetrical swelling, and the price point is spot on. So we're really happy with that too.
Another beauty trend right now is threading, and that's something that you are offering at Hourglass.
Yes, this is really exciting. So this is in my age group, for sure. All of this is, right? But
yes,
you know, things start to fall a bit as we age. And if you're not ready to go under the knife, or you don't ever think you want to do that, there's some new ways that you can approach getting a little bit of a lift. And of course, it's never going to compete with the facelift. It's just not the same thing. But if you really just need a little bit of a lift, and fillers, you know, you don't want to fill too much because you don't want to look overdone. We want to keep that subtle. But these are great. They're the brand that we use is FDA approved, and it's called the Silhouette InstaLift. And they are in dissolvable threads, just like you would stitch with. And they have these little cones, if you will, on them, and they sort of lodge into place, and they can kind of pull things up here. And there are some people that use them here. Some people are using them on the neck, the lower face. They have a lot of unique places that they're being used off label. So we're really excited about it and have had some really incredible results.
You're always doing monthly specials. So what are the big specials for May?
Yes, we're excited. We love our monthly specials, and we try to keep it down, even though we're sort of a mega spa and offer a lot of things. We always have $100 off lash extensions here, so that's great. And we're excited to offer for $108. It's basically $3 a unit for Dysport, and I think it's $9 a unit for Botox. So there's a limited number of units that you can get, but $9 a unit Botox and $3 a unit Dysport, you can't beat it. So you can get $180 worth and sort of introduce yourself to toxins right now with us. So that's our May special there. And we have a $99 Hourglass Deluxe Glow. So it's sort of gets all the dead skin cells off and gives you a nice, beautiful glow. And we do it a lot for brides, and it's sort of bridal month is May. You know, I think more weddings happen this month than ever. So the Hourglass Deluxe Glow is usually $150, and we're doing it for $99 this month. And we have spray tans for sale. Let's see, they're on sale. They are typically $25 each, and they're five for $100.